Hello comrades, this is Artyom, Sam Provet. Welcome to my Let's Plays and we're going to continue. So in the previous episode I thought the game crashed on me, but in reality it didn't. For some reason the screen froze, I just had to wait for a little while and this showed up. So we're gonna go and continue our adventure. So don't forget, if you want to know how to survive, just comment down below and Artyom will give you best advice, да? Понимаешь? Okay, we're... Look at this beautiful land.
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
Thank you, beautiful.
So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon.
Extreme graphics, you know.
Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the brakes!
What? Why you start shooting? Leg! What is that? Red! Unbelievable!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Stop!
Report to the bridge! On the double!
Report to the bridge,
Patrol,
on the double.
You should probably get to the bridge!
Okay, I'm going. Oh man, hold on, look, this is beautiful here, yes? Hey, what is wrong? I don't get it.
Are you alright, Artyom?
Of course.
It feels the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Ah, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Oh my god, I didn't notice this guy.
Well,
he looks like an American biker.
I was expecting to run into them much earlier.
Just kidding, you know.
The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map.
Of course, Artyom.
Get
who else?
Find out what you can about that bridge.
Why don't you send the beer?
Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora.
Hey, I have
these
map
two can
now.
Handle themselves just fine.
Ooh, this is very
Your
good
map.
Easy
when can
to
you get
navigate.
The Aurora running again?
And I can also walk. Wow. Good idea.
I see. Get to it then.
Okay, now what?
Spartans, let's prepare
let's
the Aurora
go,
for defensive action.
My wife is always ready for action.
Yes, sir. Duke, I need you to recall the immediate area.
Damn, sir. Don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside.
Thank you, friend.
It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Let's go, beautiful.
Sure thing.
Whoa.
I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
Hold choose weapons.
And those guys. Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Or use one too.
Just old men.
Be careful out there.
Okay, no problem.
Most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those
this is beautiful, yes?
Might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Okay.
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare.
She got a sniper rifle, eh?
Maybe they served the enemy. Enslaved or something. Going down.
What the hell?
Haha, that was great.
Why did I go that way? I was supposed to slide. Hey, the game is moving on its own. Interesting.
Hey, what was that? Could you check it out?
Don't move! This is Artyom. human? Nice. Some refreshments, I guess. I don't even know what the hell that is. Hey, open. It doesn't want to open, huh? Some more. Good. Hold I to craft survival consumables and customize your weapons. Oh, this I like. Okay. Medkit. Craft medkit. Oh, I can craft medkit. Good. I don't have medkit. What else can I do here? I can do... throwing knives. Medkit. Let's go. Oh, I don't have enough components. What about the pistol? This is beautiful, eh? Look at this. Heh! Interesting. It's good, yes? I find it interesting as well. Okay, we're done. This fellow doesn't look alive, and it looks like he's been eaten by dogs, or maybe wolves. Well, he won't be needing this no more. Let me just double check I got everything. My wife is a little bit impatient, and you see, I did miss something. Hold on. I need the medkit, now I think I can craft it. Yes, there we go. Oops, that's it. Gotta be a little bit more careful, you know. Previous episode wasn't easy. Too much people shooting from... Actually, no, wait. It wasn't the third episode. It was the second episode. Couldn't see where the bullets coming from. They just shoot, shoot, shoot. You know. Yes, I told you I missed something. Artyom always has a good feeling, you know.
I took a look around while you were inside.
And what did you find?
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Okay, my love, let's go. But be careful, you know. Maybe a mutated frog or something big might jump out. I mean, this is looking like a balota. Swamp. As they say in English, you know. Let's go. Escape. You may save your game process using escape. Quick save. Let's go, just in case, you never know what happens. Maybe a freaking Godzilla gonna pop up out of nowhere, you know.
Look, a rabbit!
A rabbit! Two rabbit! Why you did not shoot? You have sniper rifles, stupid woman. You need to feed the man, you know. One moment. This definitely has something. I tell you. Artyom always has a good feeling of finding something good.
What would you do if some beast came and ate your wife?
Kill it? Find a new one afterwards? I hope you don't mind, yes? Oh, tractor! That's how we call this vehicle in here in Russian-speaking countries. Tractor. Hey, wife, hold on. You're running too fast. Artyom needs supply. Like everybody. Oh, look, it's a shithole. People take a shit in it.
Artyom, it's very nice. There's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
Of course! Ooh, modifications, I guess. You found a weapon modification. Use it in your to install it. Interesting. Hold on. Okay, let's see what the modification is all about. This is all very interesting. I like. Okay, that's what not it. What modification did we find, huh? Where is the modification? I don't understand. Maybe it's a modification for... Oh, there we go. Opa! Install. Install. I said install, you idiot. Oh, maybe he already installed it. Did you install it? Yes, now we're talking. Ну, а теперь можно и погулять. Eh. My wife, she is good sniper. She can take care of herself. Ooh. I want to find some good stuff. It looks like this could be a treasure. Or we run into some beast. You never know. Thank you. What do we have here? Okay, first we investigate this location here. Nice. I tell you. Artyom always got a feeling for good stuff. I'm like the Khajiit, you know, from this book I read. It's called Elder Scrolls Online Skyrim. Very interesting book about some dragonborn idiot. And there is this race, Khajiits, my favorite one. Always find something useful. Oh, look, we can go up. But first, let's go and check out what was there. It is very entertaining, huh? Cheek. Come on, let's go. Hello? Any cockroaches here? No? Oh, there is a dead body here. Of course. This would not be a horror game. I mean, the apocalypse game if there would be no dead bodies all over the place, would it? I mean, 7 billion people die. Just poof! Bye bye. Done? I guess we're done. Yes. There's nothing else here. Let's move on. Come on! Ugh, this is so dirty. I don't like it at all. Whoop. Good, good. Okay, let's go climb up that ladder. Oh, I don't need to climb up the ladder. I can just use this. It looks like someone has his own little house in here. And it looks like this guy was eaten. You should find yourself a better place to sleep, my friend, next time. What else do we have here? Oh, Artyom is open for business. What is this? Oh, looking awful. These bags. Yes, I'll take it. It's very good. Artyom the Scavenger, that's my name. Okay, tractor we see, that building we see. We still need to scout that, and let's go check out that bus. By the way, if you did not know, this is how very old buses look like in Russian countries, you know. Very inconvenient, I must say. Thank you, thank you. It seems like we got 9 minutes. I think I should speed up, you never know. Okay, look, this is a bunny hole, I think, huh? There's the bunny. What the? Oh no. I was trying to shoot the bunny. Oh crap, I called some more mutated dogs. Whoopa. What the hell, this thing is broken. Shoot this. What is wrong with my gun? This gun is stupid. This gun is very freaking stupid. Great. I mean, it's not as if I get levels up and now I Artyom is an idiot. What's wrong with this stupid gun? Great. Just beautiful. I scavenged good stuff and now I don't have nothing. No. This is bad. Throwing knives. Great. I think I should next time throw knives at that stupid thing. By the way, why did not die? I mean, oh shit. Great. Just beautiful. Next time you see a beast, you don't shoot it. There is no need to do it. Great. Perfect. I am an idiot. Just wasted all of my crafting materials that I found, huh? Just freaking unbelievable. Maybe playing survival mode after this is going to be... Don't forget to craft ammunition and survive. What? I can craft ammunition? When? It never showed me I can craft ammunition. There is another pistol here. Okay! This... I mean, come on. I was trying to shoot a stupid rabbit, you know? And these stupid things come out of nowhere. What a beautiful game. You do a mistake and that mistake costs you ammo and everything. I want my money back. Give me a refund. Is water radiated? Do you hear that? Whoop, I think that was a bad idea. Going to get stuck in the balota. Okay, I think if I go this way, voila. Thank you. Well, I don't think ammunition is going to be a big problem, you know, you kill a person, you get his bullets and you're good. So I think it's a little bit wiser not to engage these beasts. Hold F to charge your flashlight. What? Ah, there you go. What? What is... Okay, again. I did not understand. F. Hold F. Ah, there we go, we charged it. Okay. Dear, your weapons get more if performance degrades. Any workbench will allow you to fix that problem. Okay, so maybe that's why my gun was jamming. Because it's freaking dirty. Man, these guys, they figure out everything in this game, huh? Okay, where do you find ammunition? I can dismantle as well. Look at this. Interesting. Okay, let's keep one can. Nice. I like this already. Tab. Kalash. Kalashnikov, very good gun. And I don't know where to make ammunition. Oops. Whoopsie. Okay. I guess sector clear. Hello, beautiful.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Oh, crap.
Break a leg.
What the hell just happened? Where did my wife go? Oh, okay. You go there, I don't want to go there. I want to see if I can find some more treasure. I guess not. We need to get on the stupid... Oh! I washed my gun! Ha! It looks clean now. Interesting, yes? Okay, I guess it's time to swim on the boat. I ho. I really go. Oh no, what the hell is those things? It's like a big shrimps. Oh no, my wife better... Shoot the beast! It's gigantic shrimp. What am I doing? Okay, this is something... Oop. Swim back. Надо карася поймать. Oh my god, are you kidding me? It's a freaking crow. Say cheese! Okay, I guess I can't go inside this house, can I? I want to go inside this house. Come on, exit the stupid door. Oh, there we go. So I can't go inside the house. Look at this. Fishing rod. I told you I want to catch carass, didn't I? Carass is like, it's a fish. Oop! This man loves to drink. What an alcoholic. Oh my god, it was a good choice to stop by this house, you know? Look at all this balalaika! Nice. I like it already. It was very wise of me to stop. Oh, this guy was probably puking too much after all these bottles, you see? too much drink. No, not too much drink, not good for your health, my friend. This guy probably fall asleep at a few shots, just a few bottles. Now, those guys are real alcoholics. This one is probably was very young. Okay. I think we got everything. Yes? Alright. Ah, you see, I tell you. Samogon. You use this thing to make samogon. Samogon better than vodka. I tried it a lot when I was a kid. It makes you go crazy a little bit. Okay, let's go. I found a Samogon factory, that's how I'm gonna call this episode. Whoop! Let's go, let's see if we can find anything else. This is interesting, yes? What about... Well, I don't think that house is good. I mean, that thing in front of us is okay. I wonder, can you go inside there? By the way, I think I got an achievement by finding the Samogon house. Okay, I guess you can go here. And I think jumping off the boat is a bad idea as well. You see those shrimps, right? Big ones. Very big. Dangerous. Bite you, eat you, no problem. Oh my god, this boat is so very hard to control. Okay, stop. I want to come here and see if there is any good loot. Oh crap! Before I shoot with this Kalashnikov, no problem, no gems, and they find this stupid beast and Kalashnikov jam all the time. It's insane. Very, very bad. Oops.
Looks like you've been spotted.
Oh crap.
Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate.
Okay.
If I you see want people me at the church.
To go.
None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
I don't know. I trust your judgment, but it is the end of the world. People go crazy when it's the end of the world. You know? Maybe there's lunatics inside that church, you know? Very dangerous. Okay, I think I pick up everything I could possibly can in this place, huh? Or maybe not. Why I don't have a good scope, huh? I would see myself if they have guns or not. Have this stupid little thing, man. But I want to find treasure. I think that house also has something. We better go check it out. You never know for what you will need the supplies, yes? Okay. Oh, I told you I missed something, yes? Oh, hold on a second, I have an idea. Can I scrap this? The entire gun. Dismantle. What am I dismantling? No, I don't want to dismantle that. Okay, I guess I cannot dismantle guns. This is very not cool. Give me my Kalashnikov back. Oh wait, check this out. Oh, that's... okay, that was stupid. So I can disable modifications and put them later on my guns. Interesting. Install. Okay, we're done. Now stop gonging that bell, you know, you attract more beasts to this location. You idiots. Whoop. Okay, let's try out that rooftop over there. I'm pretty sure there's something there. One moment. See that rooftop over there? I'm sure there must be treasure there. Or not. I think it's... what? What is this? There were beasts over here. Maybe there is something here, huh? I guess not. Crap, don't fall in the water! You idiot. Okay. Oop. Never mind. What's up there, huh? No, nothing. Here, wow, I'm a very bad boat driver. Very bad old boat driver. He's not made for this. Okay, there is definitely nothing here. Ah, it's a freaking dead end, no! Okay, let's see if we can make it through. I don't think so. Nope. Stupid Artyom. One moment, please, 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 take it easy. Jesus Christ. I'm just trying to see if there is any loot here, you know? Man, the controls of this thing is like realistic. I tell you, I have a feeling those guys are lunatics. Ideology is a sin, is that what he say? Okay, I have a bad feeling now about that place. Whoop, 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 whoop. That was bad. How do I clean my mask? I don't know. Okay, that is underwater. Церковь. Church. In Russian. Wait, did he say electricity is a sin? I'm telling you, those guys are lunatics, yes. I am 100% sure they are freaking lunatics. Lunatiki, you know? Okay, let's save and see what's gonna happen. What pipets? Привет, братан.
Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth.
Oh my God.
We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
Technology is a sin. Oh my God.
And welcome.
Uh-oh. It's a sin. Holy crap. Okay, I told you they were lunatics, didn't I? I told you they were. Whoa! Okay!
Come up here!
Stay calm, brothers and sisters! The heretic is trapped! For so
where are you, kid?
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silentius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. The boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Hey, we better. Whoop! There we go. Electricity! Okay, guys, this is where we're gonna call this the end of episode for this episode. If you want to know how to survive in this lens, leave a comment for Artyom. Artyom will tell you everything. So I hope you enjoyed the show. If you know, enjoy the show. Don't forget to subscribe, I'm pretty sure if you subscribe I will help you to survive this madness. These freaking lunatics, I'll tell you. Okay guys, I'll see you later. Пока. Хорошего вечера.